jaw. I mean, Rey Mysterio's working up top. He's working the top of Wade Barrett.
This may do it. Barrett shoulders down. Powering out. Now, what a battle between these two superstars.
I mean, both guys are spent right now. I mean, they're letting it all hang out right here on Friday night's SmackDown.
Now, Wade Barrett, you can't deny the power of Barrett.
He's a big guy. He's a big guy. Caught him with that big slam right there. Shades of Big Bubba Rogers.
And now a cover. Outside leg is hooked. Mysterio survives.
The Boss Man.
Booker, what does the look in the eye of Wade Barrett tell you right now? Does Barrett not know what to do next year against Rey Mysterio? Does Barrett not know how to put Rey away?
I think he's perplexed. I think he's wondering how can he get Rey out of there. And I think Rey just keep coming up with all the answers right now.
Another great counter by Rey Mysterio.
He's going to go for it. He's going to dial it up. He's going to dial that 619 up. He's going to give it to him. He's going to do it. That's his look.
Justin Gabriel in the corner.
Where did he come from?
Why does it matter?
Exactly what I was talking about, man. I knew they was going to come sooner or later, Cole.
The distraction provided by, it appeared to be Justin Gabriel. Wade Barrett's signature maneuver, Wasteland, takes out Rey Mysterio.
You see what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying in the corner?
Here's your winner.
Again, Barrett. I see what you're saying.
What they're all about.
Okay, and they're equals, and Barrett picked up the victory.
That's what you call an equal. That's what you call an equal.
Booker, it's not going to matter in 9 nights because once you're inside the Elimination Chamber, the core cannot get involved.
But I can tell you this.
So you're going to have what you want in 9 nights. Barrett's going to do it on his own.
Wade Barrett knows what he's doing. He's using these guys. He played them like a puppet.
Okay. And now for the second time tonight, the core, four superstars have singled out one.
This is ridiculous.
Why is it ridiculous?
Rey Mysterio, what is he going to do with four guys in the ring?
How about divide and conquer?
We saw it earlier.
Come on,
from Ray. Vladimir Kozlov. Justin Gabriel, don't do it. Enough with this.
How about revolutionizing?
Here we go.
Giant, the Big Show.
I mean, he's in a full sprint. He's looking like he's running 4.340 right now.
Here goes Ezekiel Jackson. Heath Slater, thanks for coming. See you later, Justin Gabriel.
Take it for the ride, Big Show. Boom, like a bad habit. Just like he just did right there. Finish him off, Big Show.
And the Big Show is single-handedly taking out the core.
He's going to take these guys out one by one.
A retribution for the Big Show from last week.
The core wasn't expecting this. The core didn't have a game plan, a strategy for the Giant.
This is one big, angry Giant right here. No!
Who are you talking about, that man? You're talking about Ezekiel Jackson? You're talking about the powerhouse of the core? He just flattened the Giant.
Big Show's got to suck it up. Big Show's not going to stay down. Big Show is not going to stay down. He's going to get up, and he's going to do something.
You thought for a second that the Big Show had neutralized the core. The numbers game proved to be too much.
Tell you who proved to be too much. Ezekiel Jackson proved to be too much.
He's a big guy, but he had to jump it from the backside.
And now Barrett, Slater, and Gabriel just trading blows and punches to the Big Show.
You know, I like to see just one of them, one of the core, go one-on-one with Big Show. Just one time. I'm begging him. Notice Wade just standing in the back, letting his boys do all the work.
Take him out, Nick!
Look at Jackson.
No way.
Look at Jackson.
He can't no way. There's no way he can do this.
Well, he just did.
Oh, the 500-pound suplex.
Who is going to stop that man? Somebody answer that question.
I can believe Ezekiel Jackson works out 5 nights a week. You, Cole, forget about it.
Wade Barrett stated earlier that the core's master plan is to revolutionize Friday Night SmackDown. The core is off to an amazing start in doing just that.
Look at Big Show and Mysterio. Nobody can stop the core. Nobody.
Look at Barrett.
Look at this beautiful sight. Mysterio down. Big Show down.
The strength. strength and the power and the brute force of Ezekiel Jackson. Suplexing the Giant.
That was impressive. I got to give it to him. That was impressive. Ezekiel Jackson. I don't know. I mean, he may have 23, 24 inch biceps. I mean, look at the traps on him. He's jacked.
How can you not be impressed with the things the Core has done? And ladies and gentlemen, still to come tonight in a match that basically certainly promises a new World Heavyweight Champion. Edge defends his title against Dolph Ziggler. Dolph Ziggler's girlfriend, the acting SmackDown General Manager Vicky Guerrero, has named herself the referee. How can Edge survive with the World Heavyweight Championship tonight on SmackDown?
He can! He's gonna lose! New champ!
Following contest is scheduled for one fall in the ring from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 235 pounds, JTG.
And we welcome everyone back to Friday Night SmackDown. JTG, one of the more exciting superstars here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Oh, what's that about exciting?
What?
Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane.
Oh, man. JTG, I hope he knows what he's getting into, because Kane is ready for the Elimination Chamber in 9 nights.
And it's 9 nights away from the Elimination Chamber event in Oakland, California. Friday Night SmackDown here, Booker T. There's a chance that Kane can leave the Elimination Chamber as the World Heavyweight Champion.
You know, there's a huge chance Kane can leave, you know, the Elimination Chamber World Champion. But tonight, JTG is going to try to put a little bump in the road, if you know what I'm saying.
Are you kidding me? Look at Kane, yeah. The big red monster.
Yeah, I'm going to have to actually agree with Cole on this one. I think that Kane is going to deliver a message and show everyone.
Hey, JTG got that grill in his mouth right now. He just bite it. He could get some work done. You know what I mean?
What are you talking about? Oh, man.
Oh, and there's the power that Kane will bring to the Elimination Chamber.
Caught that big boot right in that grill.
I want to get one of those.
Kane, along with the World Heavyweight Champion Edge, Rey Mysterio, Dolph Ziggler, Wade Barrett, and Drew McIntyre, all apart.